Queen and Adam Lambert, they're getting ready to rock the Detroit area this summer. They're a big part of the summer concert series, including big stars coming to five venues. You're going to hear plenty of great music at DTE Meadow Brook, the Michigan Lottery Amphitheatre at Freedom Hill, Little Caesars Arena, and Fox Theater. Man, we're so lucky to live here in Metro Detroit, and we are lucky to have Tom Wilson. He is here, the interim president of 313 Presents. Tom, always good to see you.
Good to see you, Anne-Marie.
Known you for a long time, and we got a lot of great summer acts. We see him every year. It's maybe the biggest year yet.
You know, it might be, because when you start off with six Bob Seger shows, and this may be Bob's last time around here, so to have him in our city that many times.
Six shows,
wow. Followed by four Kid Rock shows, a couple of other shows from Jason Aldean and Florida Georgia Line. So I think more than half the shows that we have are going to sell out, and the advance sales are just incredible. And you know, our culture here is sports and entertainment. That's what makes Detroit tick.
And we absolutely love it. All right, they told me to talk to you about Sacha Baugh. We were talking about it this morning. We kind of just have to take our time, right? Because there's some construction out by DTE.
There is, and when this summer's over, we're gonna go from two lanes to five lanes. So it's gonna make the experience much better next year. But
yes,
this year, we're just encouraging everybody to please take a half an hour, hour, leave a little early. We're gonna open the parking lots at all the venues at 4:30, so you'll have plenty of time to sort of make it a little bit longer day and a longer night, and then you'll avoid a lot of the hassles and the stress.
You know,
it's going to be great.
You should think of it as a trip up north, right? It's north of most of us, and it's a getaway, right?
It's a getaway.
And you're going to go see some cool stuff. So Eddie Money coming again as well.
28 years in a row for Eddie, so he's sort of a staple. Kind of kicks off, makes it officially summer when he plays. But even people like Hootie and the Blowfish,
yes,
haven't played for 10 years, sell out the very first day.
And Queen, this is a big one. Adam Lambert. Has he been here with Queen before?
He's been here two or three times in the city,
oh,
but with Bohemian Rhapsody doing the business that it did, becoming the film of the summer, or the winter, I guess, you know, now everybody wants to see it. So that's completely
the concert of the summer.
Completely sold out. We're also doing the music of Queen with the DSO out at Meadowbrook, and that's doing incredibly well. People can't get enough Queen right now.
When is that, the DSO Meadowbrook?
DSO is in July, I believe.
Oh my goodness, that's so cool. So we have some farewell tours, the Queen story, everyone is loving this. What other things through Detroit? We've got Bob Seger, of course.
Well, you've got a lot of really big shows.
Oh, that's going to be the epic one,
right? That is the epic one, I think. And that starts in June. And he plays a couple days, takes a little time off, plays a couple days, takes a little time off.
It's good because we want to keep him here.
Yeah, and you want to keep him
all
fresh.
Yeah.
And his tour is going
great. And keep him fresh.
Great.
I like that.
And he's feeling good, and he's doing great shows all around the country. So that's going to be fun. But we've got over 120 shows in about 100 days at all the different facilities. And so just go to 313presents.com. It's got all the information on all the shows. And you can plan your summer just as easy as that.
You know, today is the day we feel it. It feels like summer. We want to get those tickets. We'll put that on our website, WXYZ.com. Tom Wilson, absolutely adore you. Thank you for joining us. Can't wait to see all of these big stars in our beautiful city.